A Galleon assistant football coach is locked up, accused of having an inappropriate sexual relationship with a student. Coming up, how officials say he inappropriately had contact with students via Facebook and Twitter.